With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Power, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.